I'm coming in.
Quickly, take this. Take this.
He's a giant.
Okay, guys, say, guys, dig deeper, Tom, dig.
Wait, okay.
Tom, dig. You don't. No, Tom, it might find us. Tom!
Oh, shit. Tom!
Close the cap. Cut your
crap. Why do you know that?
Good luck with the skeleton down there.
I see an angel manifested.
How's your progress going?
Oh, stop shooting me!
You're flying, man. What do you want from me?
But
Sheldon? Sheldon, please tell me you made it.
Thank God.
Oh, phew.
Dude, that was so random.
Oh my God.
Wait, you mean you weren't spawning those?
And now
Blue,
I have to go
what
back.
Is going on with you?
You don't understand. These are my servants.
I'm working on
what do we do? Come with me, my servants. We shall
wait,
French.
No. Father!
What? I was using-
Oh, you only get one.
Greetings, mortal. I see you stumble into my abode.
I know!
You must defeat my general.
What? Where?
Yeah, you guys.
How am I alive? Somebody help me.
You can tell.
Are you guys
Shelby.
Like seriously
I'm
just on the coast?
Trisk, your father
the,
is stuck down
here. They're
on
a coast in a jungle right now.
My
thing is, no one else. Is anyone else having this weird issue?
Today, we go to war for I, the sovereign ruler.
Nope, it's just
you. Never acquired the ring of power. Frodo was a fool. He knew not the power of the ring. I
well, sir, quick.
Wait, I'm making a sacrifice. Hold on. Let me go over
my
here.
My bed has been taken. Someone has my bed.
I have your...
Wait, are you talking about this purple bed? Because I'm pretty sure...
I dropped it on the ground. We are
very
now on
cool.
good terms. We are maybe the best of friends.
Anyways.
So you know that other stick you have?
Here, stand back.
What do you got? Oh. That's an interesting power you have. Is it possible for one to learn that?
No.
Interesting. So, I couldn't help but recall an encounter we had earlier where you had a very massive glowing rod.
What
happened? You mean this?
It granted...
What?
It was actually something else, but, I mean...
A glowing
are
rod.
You willing to are you willing to make a trade?
You mean this glowing rod?
I
see over there.
I found something desirable. Listen, I've never been down here before, but I believe this place holds knowledge of the blank century.
Do not approach at all costs.
Oh wait, he's not there. Hold on. The Piercy despawned. There we go.
Yes.
Yes. Side story.
I didn't know you did this.
He said this to me like a week ago or something. Like...
This is.
Seriously, lag again.
You see this man in there? His name is Herg. Short for short H man.
Why were they angry?
One day, once I ascend
what do you mean,
godhood, I must slay him to attain full power, and that I will someday. This is our goal.
Jesus,
of course, our secondary goal.
For?
Our first goal is to make good vibes. Hop. Everyone, look up. I'm going to need you all to touch shoulders. Just line up. I really like when people touch shoulders. Never mind. Line up.
Behind you.
Even you, line up. I'm going to scream in Braille if you.
Whoa.
Anyways.
This here
villa, this village, shall henceforth be known as the New Horizon Empire, led by yours truly, Tom Quasar Nook.
Yes.
And soon we shall rise the ranks of man. I see you come to witness my speech.
Hi.
We're all about good positivity vibes and making
think
a good
you might need to save spot. Your village in a...
turn that down.
Guys, the local raid boss is climbing the hill.
Oh my god. Yes.
My dear nobleman,
take that, you suckers.
I have... Oh, no! Oh. You can't do this. You can't do this. Not to me. Oh.
Yeah. Wait, what?
Buttfinger, do you still believe in me?
Yes. Regime, you're going to prosper. Prosperity. I like you.
You will always be my advisor to me.
Prove also.
Deal puggers.
I'm lagging.
How about you take this puppy for a test drive and tell me what you think?
Yellow.
Down there. You see the drop, let me give you a new one. Take that puppy for a test drive.
Okay, blur your best.
You appear to have created a misinput. Here is my... Here's a... You see, it's... Listen, I have cobwebs from that one scene from the second Harry Potter movie. It is everything. I have flesh of a cow.
No, listen.
I know what you want, but I know what you need.
Flesh of a cow.
I know what you want, but
you
I know what you need.
Don't know what I need.
I know what you need. Then you will attain the power, even more power, all of it. All your dreams that you've ever dreamt will ever so come true. Right now, currently, you are alone with your power. You're depressed. You're sad. You are lonely. But with Neo, you will never lonely. You were never lonely with Neo.
I see.
Neo loves. Neo laughs.
Stop. Stop. Listen. I see you're persistent, and I'll give it to you. I said.
He's desperate.
You know, close enough. I said I can replicate.
Oh, there's
any item in a matter of moments.
But Neo is not an item. Neo is a love. Neo
Did
is
I
a
tell
lifestyle.
You you could speak?
Where is he?
Sorry. Right over there.
I'm sorry.
Hold on.
Oh.
What did we get?
I will be making my town square
I've already said,
right
we need
here.
To get wood. We need to get wood. Yellow
you,
is making
you've
us
grown a lot since the 30 minutes ago when I first met you.
Now I'm a marriage counselor. I'm gonna give people dating advice, and I'm gonna be the. I'm gonna. I'm
you
gonna
know,
be
Blue's
the.
Blue is no longer trying to lead a regime. He is fully welcome to come.
I am no longer a king. I'm no longer a king. I am but a main character of my own story.
You know what?
What is
the Republic of West Alaska?
Democratic Republic of West Alaska.
You know that chicken that was below you?
Yeah.
Am I being beaten? Wait.
Oh.
Wait.
You what?
Wait, Cotton?
Hey, Cole, I would just like to let you know that Blue resigned as a sovereign leader and is coming to move with us.
Hey, what is this?
Don't give me that look, I can't explain.
Dear God.
You betrayed us.
No.
Beat my ass. Never mind.
Do you need it to be put in the planks?
Just give the logs to Yellow.
Okay.
You go through a bunch of chickens and then all of a sudden
Excuse
one just
me.
Attacks you.
Miss Builder, I have
Well, guess what? Your
count
plan
one,
didn't work.
One, two, three.
Ah!
Do you accept?
Speak.
I would like to know if this your town is up to code the rules made by OSHA. I would like to know. And in any case, I would like citizenship here, as I am a humble. What?
Cut. All right.
What do you mean? I love Cromer. You can't stop me. I love Cromer.
Excuse me.
Excuse me, there are people here that have been negatively affected by Cromer.
I love Cromer!
What do you mean? How can you be mad? Cromer's everything you want.
Sir?
What? What's wrong? What's the matter?
In general, so
yes, I'll let you out of there.
Well, I guess I'll have to. I guess I'll have to make furnaces for myself then.
I'm glad I'm a good Samaritan.
What have you done?
What? I was just freeing a humble citizen. I'm freeing my brother in arms.
You freed what might as well be like a mini boss.
What do you mean? He looks like a nice guy. He wouldn't.
Now he's going to kill the village.
Yeah, you guys want some books?
Excuse me, man.
He just got assassinated in front of me, dude. He actually died of a heart attack.
Hey, I've returned. You want to go fetch? Go fetch. Go fetch. You don't seem like a good fetching type. How about lots of drugs? Lots of drugs?
Oh, are you holding up?
Hey,
fish?
Sir.
I got some drugs.
Sir, put your hands
quickly.
In the air. You're
put
under
your
arrest.
Pocket. Put
you're
your pocket.
Under arrest for soliciting. Sir, get back here. Stop resisting.
Oh, guys, I'm live. Please, fatality.
Stop
my
resisting.
Silence is violence.
Stop
my
resisting.
Silence is violence.
Ah!
My silence is violence.
What?
Whoa, what a beautiful place. What a scallop? Are those zombies? What's happening
Ow!
Here? What a strange place this is.
Stanton, get your
go.
Head in the game.
How do you know my name, sir?
You, sir, about to get killed. Killed.
I don't know what you're talking about. This is a nice place. Hey, lady, you remind me of my granddaughter.
Oh my
I
god, he's an idiot.
You know, it's been a really long time since I've seen another human being. I've been wandering these lands for about, I don't even know, 7 years? There's only so much... A man can interact with a cactus before it does becomes not fun anymore. Hold on, I'm fighting for my life. Come here. Ooh. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Whoa, what?
Oh, I smell trouble.
Whoa. Where did I... My...
Psycho repeats.
Whoa, where am I?
He's gonna get through all the songs eventually.
Whoa, my head. Where am I?
Jesus.
Whoa, what? Oh, what a beautiful place. Such pristine.
Wait.
Oh. Whoa, what? Merry Christmas! My name is Spam.
How can I not? Okay.
That's kind of funny. Did I just hear, auctioneer core just for a second?
I don't know what to do with myself anymore. You do something for so long, you try to achieve something, and it all. Ooh, I wanna.
Oh, I got
what
it.
I'm surrounded by
I'm gonna
zombies.
Need someone to make me not depressed right now. Can I interest you? Can I interest you? Like, I want to know if I can interest you. I want to.
Okay. There's a squid.
Look the other way. It's horrible, there's a hole in the floor. If only you could pay someone to fix it, it's unfixable.
Ow.
It's unfixable.
Aw, she was cute.
Oh, that was meant for Spam 10, I'm sorry.
Spammy. Don't be a bad boy.
Ooh.
Jeez!
My favorite.
Dude,
you need
what the hell?
Anyone showed up? Of course, you didn't see anything. It's just like Hollow Neighbor chat. Time for me to bargain. There has to be an opening somewhere. Specify not to go into the front door. I don't remember anything about any alternative methods. Let's see. Oh, goody. My plan worked. Crap, I need a leg. Oh no. Yay. Time for me to bargain. Time for me to bargain. Excuse me! Ma'am, please come upstairs for the bargaining. What? A bright new... Ah, yes. Another bright, beautiful morning. It's time for me
that kind of music
to bargain.
Would be like, it's like those videos where by that one guy, the history of the world, I guess, guy.
Poggers, I have a new proposition. Let me in your house. Let me in your house. I have a proposition. I'm going to stand to my window. Do I have your permission?
Yeah, I don't care that much.
I have an idea.
Can you give
you see,
me nine?
You see, this chromer I've been telling you about is quite covetable. And I desire. I've heard a legend, Poggers, from the old Tom Nookins. From back in the day. And from bad titles. However, I hear that you can create infinite chromer, and I really like that idea. So, you want to slay an unfathomable eldritch being in another dimension?
We tend to conquer a lot.
Yay! I'm glad we can work on this together. Now that you've signed the verbal contract, I have permission to obtain the various items from your abode. Please don't do this to me. Ooh, dodge. Weave. Got him. No! You wouldn't do this. Not to me. Not to Spamton. Oh, well, anyways. I'm gonna go check out this new dimension world. I've always wanted to go to Idaho. Hello, Wisconsin. Raise my little poggers as your own. Oh boy, I'm so ready. Hi, my name is Strategy Spamton. I furiously robbed the house.
What is this? It's like showing a camera and you the and, city he lives in and stuff, and it like.
And I'm here
this?
To return the item. Excuse me, ma'am. Would you like your money back? I stole the equivalent of $90,000. I'll
back.
Give it back to you. Wait, hold on. If you can complete my wacky challenges. Alright, I'm gonna have to ask you to look away. Look away. If you can guess which hole your money is, then I'll give you almost all your money back. This one? I guess you're wrong. I guess you're an idiot. I guess your money.
Give me that! No!
Oh boy, another bright, beautiful morning. It's time for me to visit my good friend. Hi, my name is Phantom.
Is this how Phantom makes acquaintances?
Yeah, and
the
I...
The music is so obnoxious and, like, foreboding. Do you hear how loud it, like, gets with that game part? Dude,
my name is Phantom, and I'm visiting my friend who I lobbied $90,000... You're giving this to me?
You're gonna need that.
What? But you're different. You want me to rob you. You like it when I take your things and put them up for auction on various game shows. Thank you for understanding, Poggers.
Drop the iron ingots so I can make sure.
Just for you, Poggers. But first, you wait, hold on. Crap, hold. You're gonna hit that at me, are you?
No, I was just making sure it was clean.
What were you making sure?
Well, we're about to go on an expedition. I gotta make sure my musket
is
clean.
Anyways, okay, hold on. Guess which side I'm on to get your money back. Three. Why aren't you counting? Hold on. I had to save. I still believe in you. Hi, my name is Sandy Stanton, and I'm giving money to the poor. I'm a good guy. Here, poor person, catch. Hey, poor person, you want some money? Nod. You're homeless. That's my house right there. You are a bum on the streets. Can't kill me. Here's some more money. See, guys, donate to my charity so I can keep doing stuff like this. Want another one? Go fetch. Oh, you rascal, you. Okay. You like when I throw money at you, don't you, little puggers? I bet you get you such euphoria. But... I assume you want all your money back. Is that correct? Not if yes. I mean my money. This is my money that I obtained. If you want this money, you're gonna have to catch me. What are you doing in my house that I built? I built this house myself, you know. If you want this money back, you're gonna have to say thank you, Spamton. No! Don't look out the window, whatever you do.
10,757,530 dead.
that's my motto.
In this house, we use spyware. I have paid for 7,070,000.
Am I allowed down here? Will I see Eldritch Horrors
on the moon?
You might see Eldritch Horrors.
Johnny Depp is Rango, the coolest, funniest movie.
You invented the spoon?
Eat, sleep, Fortnite, repeat.
Yeah.
I invented this thing called the spoon. That's.
Wait, no! No, get down here! Get down here! Get down here!
Why?
Yo, you need to see something.
I don't even. You're not supposed to be down there.
Is Freddy down here?
What are you guys dying over?
To murder you, I swear.
I stole your donation.
Why would you steal my donation?
He needs money
I
too.
Felt like it.
But I'm poor.
So is he.
Okay. If I paid you $45,000, would you cuss?
I might say something hectic.
Lou, would you cuss for this?
What is that?
What is that?
Wait, hold on a second.
What is that?
Hold on. Wait a minute.
I think crack.
Oh.
Finally,
something that gives me strength.
You know, I gave him his stick back, Smirk.
I think he's gonna become a terrorist one day.
I won't become a terrorist.
I would never do anything like that.
Are you two married? I can counsel you both, or I can divorce or marry you two right here, right now.
I could do marriage counseling. I can do a handstand for $5.
I can do it all. I can do it all.
Here, would you like a generous donation of a rocket launcher?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Oh shit. Oh no. Before I test things out. So you know, we're gonna be walking a while. You're gonna be tired, I feel like. If you should really take a rest here, honestly.
I mean, I go for hikes every now and then.
I mean, yeah, but this is like a bigger hike. You
I mean, why would I like not want to do this? We're in the plains. It's all like nice and shiny out.
It's horrible out
today.
Honestly, the weather's awful. It's about to storm.
There's a cat over there. Isn't that cool? Late
afternoon, right? I feel like being here. You're just
look at all the. There's like a flower field over there too. That's just. I love that.
You're gonna get soaked out here, and yet.
Well, have you ever smelled one of those flowers? They smell awful.
I haven't. You want to stop and smell them? You should stop and smell them. I bet they smell.
What's going
positively
on between
quaint.
You two?
I bet they smell great. See?
Oh, I almost got distracted. I need my highlighter back.
Oh, no. I know. I need to test it out first. But
you've used it like 20 times.
I have to make sure.
I'm going to evict you if you don't give the guy back what he wants.
I'm curious. Well, he's not here right now. I guess he. What have you done to me?
So we have two options here. You stay in this box, floating in the air forever, or I get my little hoodiggy. And what did you just throw?
I have dirt.
It's dirt.
Have seeds. I can give you a tulip. I can give you a piece of gravel.
It's been like a month since we last talked, and you've been through a lot. I imagined you would have.
You want some more gravel? You don't understand. I'm relapsing. You should not have given me this. Here's some more gravel.
Smart, you feel pity too easy.
Oh wow. Okay, that was right.
Just stay there.
You don't understand. I need to be cleansed. I need to be cleansed.
No. Just stay there. You don't need to do this. I need to cleanse
myself. Let me out. I don't know what your name is, but Mr. Man, I need to let me out. Right, Stat.
Look, someone needs to, like... someone needs to talk to you.
I need to go into that pit lava right now.
Holy mackerel! There's so many people in my house!
Yellow, look up. Look up there.
Sir, listen to me.
Tell me what Tom Nook has to live for.
You want to know what you have to live for? Sir, the server's lagging. I might be dead right now. I don't know.
Apparently, what does Tom Nook have to live for?
Bro, I can't do anything.
I'll make this...
splat.
I'll make it easier for you.
Listen to me, sir.
What?
I want to talk to you.
Sir, listen to me. I'm just here to talk, alright? Nothing else.
What do you want?
Sir, come on. You're so young. Remember the days you used to take long voyages off to the north?
I lost all of my friends doing that.
Listen to
what
me.
Good is travel if it's all
you're
alone?
You're a marriage counselor now. You save marriages. You save families, Nook.
Oh, dear God.
For what purpose?
For people.
All of them got through. I didn't mean to do that. Sorry.
Why am I respawning at this bed? I don't want to respawn at it.
Are you serious? Did I crash?
This is exactly what I'm talking about. I ruin everything.
No, you didn't. Everyone makes mistakes, Tom.
Oh my God.
Not me.
Yes, you.
Man.
I'm not worthy of second chances.
You are worthy of a second chance. We gave you a second chance.
Do you know what I wanted to do with that stick? The real stick?
What?
Galaxy-wide domination, Clark. Or whatever your name was.
Forgot my name. Anyway, Tom.
I was gonna rule everything.
Oh my God!
No one could have stopped me except him and probably other.
He's right there in my bed!
We all do.
Tom, this light will stay here forever if you don't break it. It will stay here as a symbol for your life, Tom.
Stop! Please!
The flame of life or the flame of death?
I am back at spawn.
What the fuck?
They all know me as Tom Nook, the stick guy. The man who was gonna enact Project Ozone.
Where's the
Ozone Field.
Oh
Project
my God.
Ozone Field.
Tom,
I can give you a purpose.
More than what I've been before.
No, oh Tom, my god.
Not more than you've been before. You're not gonna be a Kaiser, Tom. This era's over.
Dude. Finally.
Finger the button, Carl. I'm sorry. I keep messing up.
Tom. Sometimes you only make mistakes, and sometimes it's twice.
Dude, all of us, look, we sometimes all make mistakes, and
what are you
and I'll admit,
what are you
I made a
raises behind you.
I'll admit, I made a mistake all those months ago when I first gave you
power.
This. I'm sorry, drunk. It's just,
there's
you know,
a
I'm
night.
A god, we get bored a
there's
lot of times.
There's not a night I live, there's not a night I sleep. I don't sleep at all, and what little I do sleep, I dream of that wand.
And
it
your
such sweet
your
nothing.
Mistakes are so little compared to mine, where I did I gave this away.
You're right. You're responsible.
The hands
me,
it shouldn't.
And yet you didn't stop me. How could I ever contribute to society now?
Tom, you are contributing.
How?
You're saving families, Tom. You're keeping people together. I've seen what you've done. You're good at what you do, Tom.
He's going after the woke mob?
What?
You're right. I keep making anti-woke posts. I even made a list of every game on Steam that's woke.
You stand for Republicans all over the world.
I do. I'm a Republican. I love being a
Tom, the wand brought you emptiness, Tom. It was an addiction.
And yet nothing has taken its place.
Something will, Tom. You just have to fight for it.
What,
now, where's your
what
house?
More can I do?
My house is right here.
Where are the zombies?
What more can I do?
Huh? No, smirking by.
What can you do, Tom? You could help build this country to what it should be.
I don't know what they're
build
doing.
Build a wall to keep the monsters out. Build the structures.
Could even become a judge.
This country and
keep the immigrants from voting.
I could keep the immigrants from voting.
I could keep the woke from voting too.
You can eradicate the woke mob.
Right. I never thought about it like that before. I still can't get the wand out of my head. What will it take?
What will it take? It'll take time, Tom. Time you need to afford yourself. And that lava pit won't do any good. You'll just die. There'll be nothing left. Tom, there'll be nothing left. Tom!
I guess you're right.
Will you come down back to the village with me, Tom?
Yes.
Then let's go.
How?
Thank you, officer, for helping with this. Alright, be free!
Oh.
Wait a minute!